Hello students, today we will learn lotus flower.
We need color paper and scissor.
Fold it and make square piece of paper.
Now fold in triangle shape and make a crease. Now fold in the middle part and make crease.
Now fold the paper as I show. Take one corner and match it another corner. See carefully. Repeat same procedure in another side. Now join two sides as I do. Cut the upper part and make a hole. Now blow air in the hole. After blowing, it will look like this. Open all the petals. Now make a stick. Now join to the flower. Our lotus flower is ready. See you in next class. Bye.